Hey everybody, we are at your favorite one, and we are fast streaming to finishing off 50 Linden Friday for you guys, and we are so excited about that. So this particular product that they brought us has five colors. It is really nice. I love this necklace. The little butterfly just totally appeals to me, so that one is an absolute lock for me. They I won like me the over last time with their last product, and this one has won me over again. So,
I am and it's unrigged, resized script included, so you don't have to worry about it not fitting right because you can resize it. So, yeah, I want the butterfly. I like the butterfly.
It's pretty. Even the
guys. The other one's a little feather. Is it a feather?
Yeah, it is a little feather. Look at the detail on it. That's gorge.
And as you can see, it's for male or female. I could pull off a feather.
I could totally pull off a feather.
Just saying. I could do a whole Pocahontas thing.
You know what? We should go. I'm going to go for it. I am. I'm going to get the feather.
Pocahontas.
Because, you know, you want to look good in world. You know, I change my outfit every single day. Why? Because, well, you know, Second Life is really generous with the ladies. I have a killer wardrobe thanks to different events that I've gone to. And it's not like I have any special access or anything. These are all places that give their stuff away, or they have an anniversary and they do incredibly generous gifts, like Uber did. Which I think Uber ended recently, but yeah, Uber had over 90 presents. Some of that included backdrops and furniture and everything you could think of. Little holdy products, little animals you could hold. There was a little sheep that you could put on your head. It was so, so cute. Oh my God.
Because everybody needs a sheep on their head.
Yes, yes. So, you know, I really am loving these pendant necklaces. I got them both.
Thank you.
And your favorite one, you are my favorite one.
Yes, and you can resize it. Kudos, extra points.
Yeah, so thank you, your favorite one, because you are our favorite one.
Yeah. All right, on to the next.
On to the next.